It happened again. Maybe there's a very high humidity.
Humidity is gonna kill the car.
It's gonna kill the car.
Lol.